Get to, the one that, wait, no, it worked 2 seconds ago, so it should in theory work again. Hold on. I can do this. I can do it. Hi. Hold on, I'll do hello in a minute. Aw, this worked a minute ago. Doesn't it work now?
Mother, they sealed all my holes shut. What the fuck?
It didn't. Obviously. Poopy.
Which pride flag is this?
Don't worry about it. Want to play through OBS like some fucking pleb. This one time I cleaned my... Oh, no. That sounds like... Fuck. That was stupid. Hold on. It was working before I hit go. There we are. No? Yes? No? There. I just had to scare you into submission. Did the capture card? No! I just had to do it again. Hi Jordan, hi Keistro, hi Boulder, hi Andy! Headshot on me. I will pet the dog. Pet the gravel dog? Okay. Loud? Yeah, just a second. How's that? Better? I don't know why last time I had it so cranked, sorry. Are you ready? Are you ready? I'm excited. Now it's quiet. Well, god damn. Ready? That's perfect. Sweet. How's everybody today? I'm sort of sad. Oh no, look, they're sad. Hundreds of years ago, the people of Partash lived in hunger and hardship. Earth cat. Then one day, the great inventor appeared. Using his genius intellect, he built wonderful devices to help people. In turn, those who lived in Partash came to adore him like a king. They made a toaster. However, one day, the great evil emerged, jealous of the inventor. Since the final attack was imminent, the inventor made plans to protect the people. He scattered four cosmic gadgets across Partash, where evil could never find them. A foolish samurai warrior wielding a foolish sword, wielding an evil... unspeakable evil. Oh no, Kisho, sorry. Yay, good. After that, the great inventor was never seen again. Ever since then, treasure hunters have searched far and wide for the inventor's devices. Some hope for riches, some for glory, and some hope to unlock the secrets of the past. Today is good and comfy? Hell yeah, let's do that. Good morning, Chieftain! Hello! I'll tell my inventions in four priests! Also, hi, Leo! I don't think I said hi. Leaves. Wow. Chickum. Are we there yet? Oh no, it's sad. And it's pissed. Bark. I love you. Little man, no! Zelda boss. Just had to shoot it in its eyes, just like every Zelda boss. Hi. Ow. Oh my god, it's Mort from Baldur's Gate. Ouch, what happened? Intruder alert, state your reasons for trespassing. And engaging laser beam attack. Don't shoot, please. I don't want to die from a laser. Zap, kabow, blammo! Haha, don't worry, fella, I'm just kidding around. After 1,000 years stuck down here, I needed a laugh. Wait, we're stuck in here? My friends are probably worried sick. We just got here! We fell down a hole. Calm down, fella, it's not the end of the world, not yet anyway. How about you follow me and I get us both out of here? Really? That'd be great, thanks. Arf! Oh my god. Become orb. Wall slide. Delicious. Up.
Good night, Flexbird.
Good night, Camo. Look at this puppy. He goes bark. Love him. Hi, Boulder!
Eat the dog.
I don't wanna. He's nice to me. eat potato. Yeah. Just aim in the air to slam downwards. Whoa.
These Ikes is resubbing for 15 months. Frexel 1AAA.
Oh my god, Zykes, thank you for 15 months. That's almost a year. Thank you. Round dog. He's so round. Good morning, Nezu. Vitamins. You got a name, fella? What's a doggy like you doing in a place like this? My name's Pablo. We're looking for some kind of treasure. Something made by the great inventor? You don't even know. The professor can explain it a lot better. I wasn't really listening. Treasure, you say. Well, today's your lucky day, Pablo. You see the big chest over there? It's got something and you gotta use to get out of here. I would open it myself, but I haven't got the right tools. Tools? You mean like a screwdriver? No, more kind of like hands. I haven't got any hands. Good point. I guess I'll go open it then. By the way, since you asked for mine, what's your name? Well, I haven't used my name in a long, long time. That's just before I was trapped. Fell down here. I guess you can call me Null. I mean, if you even want to. It's nice to meet you, Null. Well, let's get this chest. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark, bark. I love it so much. The Bow Wow voice. Oh, God. The grapple. Delightful. Wee. By the turrets. I know. It's so good. Georgie, I think you suggested Big X. I think so, yeah. Awesome. Okay, fella. Now you gotta open this big door here. Let Gravel to explore and try and find the switch. Oh no, the Big X is in order. Do not open vibes. Man dog was right there!
GRAPPLEDOG, GRAPPLEDOG, GRAPPLEDOG. It's a dog. And he do be indeed grappling.
Morning, Hollowed. Pablo, you're gonna have to trust me on this. We need to open this door, fella. Okay, I guess I'll go look for the switch. Bark, 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 bark. Diablo like shooter game I want to get. Is it cute though? Oh. There you go. Yeah, it is cute. Can you send me it in a DM? Can you slide into my DMs with that? Got a bulldog. No, no, that sounds good. I'm very sus of this man. Yes. Yes. No, what is this place? What are you doing? Pablo, I gotta do something over here real quick. Don't mind me. I bet sometimes it sends you lots of... that. What are you talking about? I also like when you send me music. Nothing bad could possibly come of this, right?
Oh, Pablo, you have no idea. All this time I'm restored to my full power. Now I'm free. Free to search for the...
Free! 10,000 years, I'm free!
Well, thanks to you, fella. You want my advice.
Victory! Screech!
Run! Well, at least he was nice enough to tell us to run.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Oh, dude, cool dragon. I accidentally unlocked an ancient evil. Fuck. Bad end, we fucking did. Oh god. All my friends are dead! What about my friends? Finally, I can finish what I started. Everything will burn. What an asshole! He shot his dick, he sure did. When? Sorry, I fucked everything up. Now, to Pablo, is he hurt? He's in the water, I pulled him out as fast as I could. Pablo, please be okay. To be fair, this is only marginally your fault. The big-ass robot knocked you down there. That's true.
Solutions.
Look, Tony, he's waking up. Hi, Stomp, good morning! Pablo, I'm so glad you're awake. I'm really worried about you. Are you okay? I love you. That got serious quick. It sure did. Prisma, good morning! Is that one of the Cave Story Bunny Boys? No. Oh, no! We're too cold! I'm good. We're cold! Lost you back there. What happened? So I've... Grandma chicken, it's me. And then I jumped in the water to get away. And then I woke up and you asked me what happened. And then I don't know what happens next because that's now.
What happened?
What happened? Well, we fell down a hole and we got to a thing and then we got a hook and then we awakened a robot and then we got in the water. These ladies are very clean. They are. Have a little focus. You say you've saved some sort of grappling device? Show me right away.
Okay,
Lucy Dream, thank you for the raid. Hello, good morning. Hey, Azalea. Good morning. How is you is? How stream? Please tell me this. Thank you for doing the shout out.
And there was much rejoicing.
Good morning. We are playing GRAPPLEDOG. No, I should probably make meme. How stream what do? Recommend you we're playing demo game? Are you grappling with the contest of dogs? Yes. Dogs are a mystery to man. No, the dog has a grapple. Here it is. What kind of demo games? This game seems cute. Oh my goodness. You should hear when they talk. They go bark, 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 bark. The demo dynamics are incredible. Bark, 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 bark. Hit Arrow Watson. It's a creation of the Green Adventure. This is a priceless artifact. I must study it from my book on the inventor. Bark, 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 bark. Bark. Monster mop up and then goody. I've seen little goody two shoes. Monster mop up sounds adorable. Is it as adorable as it sounds? Also, if you gotta go get a drink or have a nap or something. Why does he look like he's panhandling? He's cold. He fell in the water. Null said something about the cosmic gadgets? Yes, that raises a few questions. What does Null hope to achieve by gathering them? I want. Like Viscera cleanup, but with cute little monster dudes. Give him a quarter. Trying to remember my research on the subject. We know the great inventor scattered the cosmic gadgets, but no one knows their exact purpose. That you capture and keep. There are theories that could power an enormous machine or wake a monster or contact space aliens. Regardless, we know that when gathered, they will release enough energy to damage the fabric of reality. Ogatushu is really good. Okay. What? Is that bad? We're fucking dumb. I love it. It's a blunder. Matter of energy would destroy the entire world? What? It's bad. That settles it. We have to get the cosmic gadgets. Stop Null and save the world. I'm with you, Pablo. I'll help you with whatever you need. Pablo, we're more historical researchers than world savers. The way they talk in this game is cute. I know! Bark, bark! If there's no world to finish, when you finish your book, there'll be nobody there to read it. In the world, that's bad, right? We're dumb as hell. I love us. Alright, I suppose I'll... I know! Great, let's go! Where we fucking go? Where are we going? I don't know. Ooh! Wee! Wee! Hey, okay. Yes, yeah, tugboat, don't worry about it. Oh yeah, Wind Waker. Suddenly dredge. Dredge but cute. God. Crying. This is so cute. What are the oranges for? I don't know, but I want all of them. Bird, no, come back! Yo, these jams though? Oh, how do I get up? Oh, wait. Oh my god. Yo, boing. Here. Very Jackson-esque. Oh yeah, I suppose so. Checkpoint. Look at his little mouth! Oh my god, I love him! Wait, there's a goat. I want to talk to him. Hi! Didn't he have a robot around here? Whoa there, buddy. Evil is a pretty loaded term. Oh, right. Have you seen any kind of robot around here? Yeah, sure. There's a bunch of horrible, scary robots up this way. Thanks, dude. How do I get up? Horrible is a pretty loaded term. Yeah, I wasn't gonna say anything. I wasn't gonna call him out. Defensive. Biggies of evil robots from goal. Goat, goat. Look, it's the guy. Everybody likes this guy. Wait. I want to. Okay. What about over here? I'm looking for secret. Oh, there's a thing up there. Can I get it if I go like this? Hold on. How do I get that? Hey Sierra, good morning! Oh, look at that! Oh no, oh it came back, okay. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Hell yeah, you see how cool we are? Ball. You guys out here gaming incredible? Unbelievable. Couldn't be me. This is so cool. Hold up, is there like... Oh, that way. 6 months. Zariel, oh my gosh, they're so cute. When they talk, they go bark, bark, bark. Here, we'll talk to the chicken. Pablo, I want to tell you about this purple gem over here. Is that a thing I shouldn't touch? Like the toaster? I love him! He's dumb as hell! He's just like me for real, for real! No, though, you really do need to stop doing that. According to my research, these gems were used by the Great Inventor to override robotic signals. As we were to collect enough, we could clear the way to further islands. Apparently, there are 5 hidden at each stage, so be sure to look for them. Secret? Secret? That looks like a secret. Gotta be a secret. Because the grapple went through it. Yep! Aha! Fucking, my brain is so big. Shit! Hold on. I need to go back. In a place blocks are usually secrets. Tira, why are you stealing my thunder? No! Okay. Can I get him? Can I jump on him? Can we use Mario rules? Oh, we can! Okay. Gamer suspicion wins the day. Always be suspicious. Never take anything at face value. Blah, 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 blah. Up, please. Up. Alright. Sorry, I love the funny dino. It's fine. Oh, have you played this already? Yeah? Oh! How do I get up? Pull it before it came out? Cool! Carrot! Carrot. I gotta get him a carrot? Okay. Oh my god, platformer fan 34! The 34th platformer fan ever. Welcome to the Coop Troop! How are you today? Good morning and shit. Is that a carrot? Is that a carrot? What happened to the other 33? Don't worry about it. The platformer fan has been perfected in the 34th iteration. Fell into a pit of spice? Yeah, they're die. The carrot of legend. I will now return this to the goat. Oh, wrong side. Whoops. Oh, whoops. Oh! I'ma get it. Perish the thought. Alright, hold on. I can do it. I did it before. I can do it again. So, hi. Is he gonna bash it with his head? He's so mad. Oh my god, I love him. Yeah, you enjoy that carrot, sir. You did. You. Desk. Wait. Sorry. Spoiks! They've added a consequence for failure. See if I come back. Whoa. Winks, yeah, fuck those guys. First of all, what the fuck? Mom, I'm doing mechanics. Hey, Tony, what are you doing there? Hi, Pablo, it's nice to see you. I'm using my analyzer, to study this strange object. According to my readings, it's wirelessly connected to a network of localized teleportation devices. I don't get it. Collect this coin and you'll unlock a bonus level in the overworld. Neat, huh? That is neat. I love collecting shiny things. Gimme. Wrong button. No, the hubris. Anal, I mean, hey, Ash. Good morning. That looks like it'll hurt me. Ow! Good morning, Zeryu. Probably fine, hopping. I did. The unthinkable happened. Oh my god. Listen here, you little shit. Okay. Listen, you... I hate you. The dogs explode like a piñata full of oranges when they die. So unfortunate. Hearing anal and then this will hurt me. Another... Hi, Missa. Oh. Listen here, you little shit! I hate... Hold on. Maybe I can just... Yeah, I got this. Morning, I'm doing pretty good. How about you guys? Be good. At least you keep everything. But I lost my little gem. I had to get it again. Oh, got a new model? I think this one's like a month old. Did you want to see though? Yes. Month old, ancient. Time for a new one. I mean, you're not wrong. I've been thinking about it. But this one is only 264 tries. I think that's the number. I forget. Oh, he's got an idle animation. I love him. Hi. I thought 356 because of the FES. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. Hold on, I want to... Bye. I could do this. Then I could wonk. And I can do this. And also do this. I just love him. Thank you, thank you. 364, 356. Yeah, it's 356. I forgot. Is going nano machines. Maybe it is. One day I will become happy and then we will all see. Man, if I didn't think it was obnoxious to have people throw shit at me, a throwable people would be funny. But I don't really like that, so yeah. That's not happening. Yeah, I support people who just, yeah, that's right. I just don't like giving people the opportunity to hurt me. Even if it's like a joke, I don't think it's very nice. Just smash his head into the bell. That's, yeah, I was trying to use the grapple hook, but Pet. That's true. I love him. What if I... Sin! Hi! This is delightful. I'm gonna pet the fuck out of him.
My twirling Curtis is resubbing for 22 months. Oops, I didn't realize you was streaming.
It's okay. Good morning, Curtis. Oh my god, 22 months. That's almost a year. Curtis, look at this fucking dog. Hey, Pablo, did you know that after you beat a stage, you can play it again in time trial mode? Ew. If you get really good time, you'll get a gold medal. Ew, what the fuck do I care? Oh wow, that's neat. Do I have to do them if I want to save the world? No, something tells me time trials are just for fun. Well then, fuck that! How do I save? Time trial blah, yeah, She doesn't realize she's streaming half the time either, you're not wrong. Just a relic from Crash again. It auto-saves? Oh, thank you. Behold this dog, Curtis. I need you to behold him. I like time trials and racing games. That's because you are a gamer. Behold, dog. Look at him. He turned into ball. Oh my god. How do I get up here? Uh-oh. Oh, maybe I fall back down. Wait. Look at him! But platformers, they get a funny costume or character for the... Yeah, yeah. Right? You need, like, something. Hold on, I gotta get up here. Oh, oh, oh. Can I have some momentum, please? I'm gonna get it. Yo, the music fucks? It does. There we go. Bragging rights of it. You ever beat Greek? No! Because Greek made me mad because it took 5 hours to load anything. Recollecting berries or oranges? Yes. Music reminds me of your stream Danky Kang. Oh yeah, I heard Snozberry. That game, I really wanted to play. Oh, I've heard good things about it, but Donkey Kong isn't really my bag. Oh jeez, left or right? Oh. I guess we gotta go left. What, you bitch? No! Aw. Debating if I want to get the bongos. That would make the stream insufferable. Donkey Konga? Oh god, no! Just mirrored the whole world wiggly. Curtis, you are fucking tired. It is just you. It's not like a white lavender where everything wiggles all the time. Oh, is that... It's screen tearing, is it? I'm sorry, I haven't figured out how to fix that yet. I love him. I have the same issue. I'm sorry. I thought I figured it out at one point. I didn't. There's something you can't. I use the missiles! You can enable VSync in options. Enable or disable? I thought that that was the one that did it. The capture is 30. Hold on. Is this an option in NVIDIA or is this an option in? I can't fucks with the resolution of the capture card and OBS is. You're capturing the game. Yeah, it's on Switch. Thought it was the PC. No, sorry. You know what? I'll fucks with it. Can I go down here? I had this on PC. Too rad. It's not a big issue, I know, but it bugs me. I mean, granted, I even see like big streamers like Juzcook with screen tearing, so it makes me wrong button. Oh, because so it makes me feel a little better. He was waiting so long to be shot out of a cannon. I know, but he was cute while he did it, so that's all right. Ooh, I suppose this is open. That's all good. Ah! Thank you. Ooh, will this kill me? No. That will though. Never make content about video games on the internet. Why not? Dude, no. Get fucked, actually. Excuse me. Did that man just blow up? No, I thought I could. Oh, I think I can. I think I can. I think I can wall jump on it if I'm on the right side. Oh, here! Pizza days when all we had was the dazzle. What the hell is that? External capture card. Oh my. I have like an HDMI thingy. How do I? Oh, it was just, it's just a matter of. Ah! Falling down there. Okay. Can I turn it? Nope. Oh my god. Yes. Can I turn this one? Oh nope. Okay. It's an external card. It looked like a golf club. You had to use. Oh my goodness. Wow. Got a carrot for a goat again. Danky King. Fuck you! Ha 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 ha! Eat it, nerd. Wait, wait, the goat, the goat! We can't leave, are you? That's not a goat. That's a robot. I got one because I'm machinima. Is that like red versus blue? I know things. I'm hip. Yep. For some reason they still sell them. Maybe if you wanted to do retro shit or something, like on CRT. I'm jealous of how good the song is. Let it inspire thee, Curtis. Pharaoh, good morning! Hi! How are ya? Look at these little grapple dogs, bro. I love him. Oh shit. I'm hungry. You should eat. I like the noise it makes. It goes. Where's the goat I can give my carrot to? Oh, there you are. Hey! You want this? Like a doorstop string? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Enjoy then, carrot, good sir. Did I get everything? I missed two at the beginning. Well, that won't do. We're going back! Aw, Zykes!
Zykes gifted Sparrow Phantasm a subscription. Zykes gifted a tier 1 sub to Sparrow Phantasm. They have given 83 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you for gift subbed. Go make a nom. Okay. Can what are you gonna make? I need to go back in. Go back in, please. How do I go back in? What do you want to buy with all those oranges? A hat. Wampa fruit. Wampum? Wampa fruit? Wampa? Boom. Consume thine food. Okay, I missed two at the very beginning, huh? And I didn't get enough money! Well, that's some bullshit, so we're gonna do it again. Wampa is the Yeti from Star Wars. Is that the one that hurts Luke Skywalker? Poor. Lex, you've gifted so many fucking subs. It's crazy. Run. Aha! You shit, asshole! There's an up there. Did I take that last time? Wampa fruit? I would never. I would. Luca Bites, thank you for joining the Coop Trip.
Welcome.
I'm gonna
to
beat
the Coop
people.
Ha ha!
Good morning, how are ya? Okay, that didn't do anything. I didn't actually open anything. I am a dumb. Pointing at the door. Oh, whoopsie. Whoopsie! Oh my god, I love when he become ball. So, on Thursday, I was thinking of starting Final Fantasy 1. Hello? Up. Up. Wait, I've been through this already. Ah! Which version? I got the Pixel Remaster, but I also own the PS1 version. Oh my god! Why am I stupid? You ever just go through a door and your brain hyperfixates that there is a door you went through? This is that. Yeah! 1-3 lightning returns. Nezu. Listen, one day we will play 13. And I will have like a jar of any time I complain about it. It's gonna be bad. I mean, I own it. I like Pab jokes. Pablo's object permanence is like zero. I agree. Definitely. Oh. God damn it, Pablo! No! Oh my god! I've been here before! Comfy air read, you should run down. Oh, hell yeah. I think the party members are gonna be. Bitch. 13 was the 13th one I didn't play Nezu. They're perfect in the winter. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, but the party members are gonna be me, Button, Billy, and I fucked myself. No! I think I've tried to play 13 twice and didn't finish either. I played it for fucking 20 minutes. I am a fool. This is the face of regret. I finished Final Fantasy 3. off stream. And our party members were Gucha, Curtis, me, and Button. That one is short. If you know where to go, I didn't even look anything up. But I finished it in like 16 hours. I played 16 hours and then turned it in for store credit. Exposition, we fell down a hole. We unleashed an unspeakable evil. And now we are gonna get him. Also, I've redone this level like 3 times because I keep fucking up. Also, we are become ball. I've never finished Final Fantasy 1, so there's that. Everything looked pretty good and had good music at least. Yeah. Like that one violin track that they play ad nauseum and everything. I understand leitmotifs, but I don't know, man. Battle seems so good. That too. Oh my god, why? Why am I stupid? No, it's okay. It's okay to have an overarching theme. I think I'm just annoyed. Whoa. Is he getting annoying? Nah, I'm just grumpy. Get up in the air, so I can destroy you. Okay, that was some bullshit, actually. It's your favorite pinnacle. Shh, we don't talk about it. Don't look at it. Don't talk about it. It's fine. How do I get down here? Oh wait, that's where I came up. No. God damn it! No! Why? I'm bad. I'm so bad. Oh, why am I stupid? I'm gonna become an expert at- Oh, fuck. I didn't know I would just kind of fuck you like that. Never been there before, how was I supposed to know? I actually dropped every one. Aw, that's- I get it. I finished now 7, 9, 3, and I'm notorious for getting right to the end of them and then stopping to do something else and then forgetting how to play and then needing to start over. I did that with 10. And I've been through 10 too, like, 6 times back in the day. And I finished it, but I wanted the golden ending. Music, the word, the monsters carry, also awesome, but I don't know. Yeah. I know that you are a fellow Dragon Quest enjoyer. Alright, so I'm gonna unlock this fucking thing. Love the spin-offs, at least. Mm. I hate what they did. I will never forgive them for what they did to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. No. Wrong game. Chocobo's Mystery Dungeon. They hurt me so bad. Don't go that way. For the longest time I thought the sequel was called 10-2. Yeah, it is. in like Mystery Dungeon, everybody. Asha, do you understand what they did to that game? I played the OG on the Wii. Right? Right? Okay. Right? And so they were like, yeah, we remade it. You can play two player now. And I'm like, oh, yeah, I can play with a button. And they were like, however, anytime you play two player, the music screeches at you and plays a song on loop forever. And part of the things that are cool about Chocobo's Mystery Dungeon is the remixes in the music that you'll never be able to hear if you play two player. Also, they took away my boy's Quez! He's a Chocobo, he needs his noises. Instead, they made him sound like Pikachu. For some reason. I don't mind the other changes to the script they made. I don't care. And if you want to play as the other Chocobo, you have to pay for it. Every single job you have to pay for. It's like $1.50. You want Dragoon? $1.50. You want White Mage for your second player? $1.50. You want the other jobs? $1.50. So they changed my boy into a Pikachu wannabe. They took away his Quez, which were present in the original. And I'm just like, I can't play it! I bought it! And I was like, this pisses me off so much that I can't get over it. I can't just look away in every screen that Chocobo's in and go, oh yeah, this is okay, when he goes, wee, wee, instead of, you know, wet or woo woo. And then when I say, hey, Button, you want to play with me? And he goes, oh, sure. And then we just hear the same annoying tune on repeat instead of the really cool remixes from the other games in every level. Fuck that. I'm fucking pissed. That was bullshit. I killed him. You are dead. Fucking dead to me. God damn it. I'm dizzy. I'm so mad. And that's like nothing compared to the quote remake they did to fucking Crystal Chronicles. And I got two of my friends to buy that to play with me. They tore the soul out of its ass and were like, yeah, we remade it. It's good. Please buy it. We remade it. It's like the remake they did for fucking, what is it? Chrono Cross. You just eat the soul out of its own ass and then die. It's not a remake. It's not a remake when you remove features. Just leave the fucking features in there. Why would you say it's a remake when you actively take features out? Like, what the fuck is that? Angry Final Fantasy, you're the angriest chick. I'm so mad! It's just stupid! It's like, yeah, pay us for this remake. But it actually sucks. Quality of life changes, including removing the parts you love. Yeah. Like, I never got to play the original Crystal Chronicles. I was looking forward to having a little adventure with my homies. And it's like, oh yeah, no, you can only, you can only play in dungeons with your friends. So it's not like you're on a little caravan adventure with your buddies. They're not in any of those cutscenes. God. Fucking... Bitch ass. Not to mention there's some, like, the pixel remasters are just like, no, it's the perfect version of the pixel remaster. I'm like, what about all the extra dungeons they added in other versions? Like, Ooh! You like this game, right? We shat on it for you to buy it again. Yeah. Like, there's extra dungeons in like, 2, 4... and shit, and they're like, are they in the pixel remasters? No. Did you fix the issues, the bugs, with 6? No. I'm purposely holding back the pixel remaster so people will double dip too. Whatever. That's why modding exists. That's why the modding community will find the completest version of Final Fantasy IV that was only available on Wii. What is it? The Wii Shop. And nowhere else. Thanks. Shocked by a carrot. Oh yeah, I should probably go deliver that to the man. Oh wait, okay, I gotta go around anyway. Boink. The books like fun companionship with your friends. I'm fucking bitter. I don't understand the logic of I'm gonna remove stuff or not include things, and it's like it's there. It's doable because people are doing it. It's fine. Whatever. My tummy hurts now. Got too angry. Please fall down. What did you get over there? Oh, more money. Okay. Thanks, dude. I'm gonna bring down the mood. No! 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 Asha! Asha! I am in the same boat as you. I am in the same fucking boat as you. I'm just... Lately, I've been so disillusioned. Also, look at the cute doggy. I love him. Yep. And the thing is... I keep buying their shit! It's like, I want you to be better! So I keep buying your shit! Please! Please! What's that do? Oh, it's a bonus level! Is it gonna be hard? Yes. Wrong button. Wrong button. Oh no. Oh my gosh, we're almost like moving with the music, kinda. Hold on, I can see that people are chatting in chat. I can't look because I am gaming. Rex, I didn't know you were a grappler main. Yeah, I totally know stuff about fighting games. Want to complain. Want to have ire and be indignant. Me too, Heislux. Even Dragon Quest has its issues. Yeah! Like all of part 3 of 11. Goodbye, character development. Bet your grab command does 700 damage to Oki Zime. Yeah! Yeah, that it does. Hi, Dave. Game is really cute and fun, like it super is. Thank you, main in the making. Yeah. Yep. Huh? Yep. That's... Yep. I waited until they released it on Switch to get a couple on Switch, and then the rest, I just don't care. Pablo, why don't you visit me on the boat sometime? I'm very old and learned. I'm sure you'll benefit from the wisdom I can share with you. Oh, and I can play my video game. Pablo, you're not a very good research assistant, are you? No. But I am good at video games. Video games pile over out your brain, you know? Except during Code State, it remains good. Yes. Rex, have you played Trails in the Sky? No, but it's like on my list. I was waiting for one of them to go on sale. One of the Trails games? I forget what it is called. You're right, Serena was so cool, and then okay, forget that. She got so much character development. And also, spoilers, but I don't care. We saved Eric's sister in part 2. What the hell happened in part 3? That never happened. Also, I love Eric. He's my boy. I do like to think of part 3 as... That's true. Also, I love Genghis. Yeah, I love Eric. I'm marrying him. That's my boyfriend. Oh, what? Do I have costumes? Looking good. Can I go inside? Oh, hi. Hey, Tony, how you doing? I feel like this could be a mobile game. Hello, no. Grand Crusade is wonderful. Love it. Hey, Pablo, I'm just checking on the engine, making sure everything's running smoothly. Oh, cool. It looks like the big spinny thing is spinning just fine. Oh, it's just like me. Yeah, the drive gear is operating correctly. Seems there's coolant exposure from a blasted radiator inverter and muffler conduit bracket. Tony, I'll be honest with you. I don't know what any of those words mean. Why not? I don't know. Okay, the engine's too hot. I have to cool it down. I understood that. Good luck with whatever it is you need to do. Thanks. Good luck with all the jumping and swinging around and stuff. Hell yeah, we understand each other. Chicken room, bunny room, Pablo room, sit. Yes! Everything is clipped PlayStation consoles, including the Switch. It could be. It's actually a Young Yangus Mystery Dungeon game where he meets Chronico and can recruit monsters, but it never been banned. Oh yeah, I read about that! I was so sad! PS2 in Japan only. Boomerang Bandit. Okay. Wait, no. Ooh, it's a little slidey, a little slippery. Should have shot where I was going to be. Why am I not getting any points? Oh. Hey, because it stayed until 5 a.m. last night. It was all, it made me feel depressed. I'm gonna go to bed. Yeah, go to bed. Sleep important. Anyone who isn't fucking sleeping right now, who hasn't slept, get your ass to bed. I will tuck. Quarters, hundreds is allowances of quarters. Andy, okay. But really, I'll tuck y'all in. Get your ass to bed. If you're not in bed. Hong Shu, yeah. A Mimir, please. A Mimir, por favor. I'm looking at you, Curtis. Or just two prep. No! Hello. Professor has a lot of books. Some of them even have pictures in. Oh, Pablo, my intrepid research assistant. I'm glad you came to see me. You have much to just... I'm doing further reading into this Null character, looking at records of the inventor's creations. Now I believe Null to be a mechanical being. You mean Null's a robot? I thought that was pretty obvious. He was made of metal. He was not just any kind of robot, Pablo. One created by the great inventor himself. You think Null was made by the great inventor? As in the inventor built him out of stuff? God, I love building things. Imagine it was a touch more complicated than that, but yeah, precisely. And only be the last living being who knew the great inventor personally. All she may possess is priceless. It would advance my research considerably. Professor Null shot at me with a laser. I don't think he's gonna sit down for an interview. Yeah, I suppose it'll be cool. Nevertheless, you must attempt to learn something from Null. Think of the possible historical insights. Really bad at it. The foot. I'll try and save the world first. If I get any historical insights, I'll let you know. I want to sleep in other people's beds. Your room is cozy, though. I'm sure Tony wouldn't want me looking at her. Can I go up? She's a Benoit, so she has lots of relatives. Oh! You can see all sorts of cool stuff underwater. These books are super old, not as old as Null, though. Wonder what's on TV. There's no time. I've got to save the world first. I choose to believe that we drew the smiley face. Not supposed to play with the toaster anymore, not after last time. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Taking reflection of others through all your friends' stuff. That's what you do as friends. Nonsense. Okay, I think this... Yeah, this is level 3. Mushroom Grotto. Hey, what day is it? Hi, Emmerich! Oh. It's Tuesday. Okay. I forgot what day it was. And we streamed yesterday, right? But a little bit, because somebody fell asleep. What's that? I want that. Tuesday, innit? Emmerich! Good morning. Oh my. Oh, it goes up. Go up more. Yeah. Oh. What does that do? Dude, no. No. Thank you for the dog bone. Oh, there's a up. Okay. Yeah! Might toggle the boxes? Broke the other one. Maybe I should break that. I'll go break. Yay! Plus three! Plus three what? Give me that. I want the money. Yeah. points. Three. Oh, we just smushed on the ceiling! Oh my god, look at that little guy. Look at him. Look at... Can you see him? I love him. I love him. Puppy points or pee-pee. Something up there. It's like a cute version of those dragon skull thing. Oh yeah! Water! That's cool! Hold on. Try and get over here. Oh, that's kind of... Alright, I felt like I was almost... Yeah! Huh? Oh, wow! We're so good at swimming! Whoosh! Can we pet the fire spitter? I want to. Whee! How do I get up there? Aha! Hurt me, fuck off. Oh, wrong button. I'll get it this time. Ah! Eat it. Three something. Swim. Swim. I bought a game that's just like a chill underwater diving thing when it was super on sale sometime. So maybe when we are feeling chill, we will play it. Three entire, yeah! Mm-hmm. Three, yes. I thought maybe there was a secret. Echo heard that. Man, Echo's hard. I love Echo, but Echo is fucking hard. Echo's like the opposite of chill because it's hard. Boing, boing, boing. God, okay. Also, dolphins are shitty. They're so... Oh my god. The jump scare at the beginning got me when I... Oh! Apparently, that's pretty common. Hold up. Big clock. Speedrun demo competition. Oh, congratulations, Chrono Quote. Very good. I wasn't expecting aliens in my fun Jolfin game. Oh, they did. But the vortex, are they got them? My partner, listen, they have to be edumacated, okay? You have to. Looks like first got that dog and then. Yeah, bark, 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 bark. Hi, Grav. Grav, when the dog talks, it goes bark, bark. It's delightful. Also, he turned into a ball. You can like what they are, but not who they are. Yeah. It's over there. Hold on, we can do this. Have you ever read The Lore of Echo? It's a trip. Yes. Insane. Wait, shit, no! Ah! I think I need to be on the... On... Ah! So the dolphin has a really messed up creation story. Is it drugs? Did they make a dolphin make the game also, but worse? Oh my god, help! I'm having trouble. So much meth. Yeah, I kind of figured it was drugs. Hold on. What if I like? Wait. I can figure it out. Like that weird document watched one time with the guy who like tried to teach dolphins talking, so they locked them in a house with a lady, and it was like I almost got caught again. The whole thing was just awful. What's wrong with people? I don't get it. I'm fucking it up. If I could just not fuck it up, I would be able to do it. They didn't know that part. I don't know if that's part of the lore. Oh fuck. I'm just reading it now. The meth part? Don't think you can bran up there. Bran? Like the cereal? Coming to get me, I no longer think he's. Ow, in the actual shit ass. If I remember correctly, it's part of. What? That? Really? I didn't know they were connected. I just thought it was another fucking crazy ass shit people did to hurt animals and also people because they themselves are mentally disturbed. Good. Rexel, me. What? Japan. It's not Japan. It was in Florida. Oh my god. Or some kind of, you know, state. More or less, kind of the inspiration. Oh, good. I'm glad. The game was made in Florida. No, the weird story I was talking about that apparently, according to Ziryu, potentially, inspired, There's gotta be a way up there. Dolphin experiments were, yeah. Peoples is fucked. What's wrong with them? Pretty sure I hate them. All right, listen up. I need it. I look up the video. Oh god, don't though. This is 100% doable. Am I just bad? Oh, you'll look up a video on how to do it. Thank you. Dear you, I thought you meant the video on the quote, experiment. I was like, please don't. Save yourself. There's a button up there. I need it. Dolphins are the only third worst animal under humans and chimpanzees. Yeah, really. Chimps is crazy. I don't like monkeys. The only monkey I accept is Nico from Animal Crossing and Toma. Welcome back. What'd you make? You super super left. Oh my god. Thank you. I just had to believe in me. Chimps are risk because they're like land dolphins. Out the way. Mac and cheese. Is it Kraft dinner? Did you know that Canada sells the most Kraft dinner of like anybody? Like we just we just eat the Kraft dinner. What? Cringe, and I gotta hate when that happens. Are you Canadian too? Yeah! Oh my god, I'm glad my hitbox is shorter than that. I didn't even see that guy. Who's good? What do you mean? Yeah. Chimps are dolphins with weapons! More cheese and veggies, less mac. Clearly, can help. Must be round. Eat it, nerd. Dolphin, I'm a dolphin. Whoosh. Help! The little noises that they make remind me of, ah! The little, from Spyro. I was right. The ground would have killed me. Last second, I won't. Ah! Ah! No! The egg thieves, yeah. Oh my god. Bullshit. Bong. Where's your Spyro? Collecting everything. 70% of Spyro. 80% of Spyro. They thieves. You missed one? I missed two coins? What do they even want with those eggs? Omelette. We are gonna 100% Spyro 3. Soon. We 100%ed 1 and 2 on stream. There was a thing near the end. Alright, I'll go back. It's very important. So it does look like you don't have to get the gems you already got. Sorry if this is boring, but I'm also not sorry because I want to fucking do it. How do we get up there again? Oh. Oh god, I like the momentum. I hate doing games like, nah, get them all in one round. Oh my god, there's a precision platformer I was playing called Right, which is really good. But in order to get all the little Doritos, or no, I think they're cinnamon rolls. You gotta do it all in one run, and that shit is hard. I'm just like, I can't. Crying and shitting. And there's another one, but it's so glitchy, it's kind of unplayable. Glad I grabbed it when it was on sale. Like, witch something. Got a witch in it, which I was like, that's cute. But they need you to get all the shit between checkpoints. And it's pretty much the bullshittest thing ever. Because the game isn't, like, built for that. Bruh. Oh my god, hold on. No! I can only go forward. Maybe if I like more. Kind of is an optional thing. Yeah, no, the whole game is like that. Like, that's the. Yeah. Help! I can't remember how I got over here! Padding, wee! Okay, so I look up a thing again, and the game dev apparently didn't do drugs. The game is more or less based on a story. Because a guy who heavily did him, though, and that is a really messed up story. For TOS for Twitch. So. What? Zirio, can you say that again? So the game creators weren't on drugs when they made Echo the Dolphin? I can't get over there and I need the money! Ugh. Only the writer was on drugs? Was hard. I'm sad that I missed a thing. Ah. Oh, I see. Okay, wait. Based on a book. It was written by a guy. Oh, okay. The man who wrote the book. I get it now. It's all has become clear. Ugh. Yourself being murdered. This here is funny dog games because it's fun enough that you want to go. Oh yeah, 1000%. If I wasn't, I saw it the first time. Oh, Sorry. Yeah, if something's fun to play, I will go through and I will get everything. If it isn't, then fuck it, I don't care, I'm just getting through the plot. But also, why make something that isn't fun? That's a crime. How do I get up the- Oh. That we have to go there. I appreciate that, Azalea. Ah! Back now, Twitch being lame. Stop being lame. Fell into spikes in real life? Yeah. Is there money up there? I gotta make that jump again. Oh. Never mind, I'm fucking gaming. Get in the fucking can. Come on now. Okay. I just wanna get it, cause hard. I miss you, Georgie! Bruh! You better give me a dog bone for my fucking pain and suffering, asshole. Come on, man. No! Forgot the bonus level thing last time, too. Question mark? I don't know. That is why movement is such a- Oh, right? Yeah, it has to be fun to move and jump and run. Yep. If it isn't, then it's like, I don't like this. Okay, hold on, I could do it. Yeah. Okay, we're coming on to the end here. I like the momentum in this. There's an up! How do you get up there? Ow! Oh my god, I'm going to murder myself by okay, hold on. Hooray! I just want you to die, but I'm having trouble. Yay! Hell yeah. Oh yeah, let's fucking go. Pet. Thank you. just time for me to fuck off to my appointment later. Goodbye, Azalea. Hi, Corvus. Hi, Magamook. Thank you for the raid. Brother Chicken. Hello. Welcome, Raiders. How is Am you? How you? How is Am?
We always take
hello. Look. We can pet the dog.
Welcome to the Coop Troop. Nausea underscore.
Look, 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 look. Pat. Hi, Jimmy. Oh, thank you for the joining the Coop. I didn't catch the name. I haven't really figured it out.
Coop Troop. We always stick together.
Harry Monkey Man, thank you
welcome
for joining
to
the Coop
Troop. Harry underscore Monkey
X-00,
underscore man.
Good morning. Candy? Okay, here go. Coop Troop, love that. I sang the song myself.
Coop Troop, ah! Always together.
Where am I still greedy? Thank you for joining the Coop
welcome
Troop.
Welcome to the Coop Troop. Corvus underscore the underscore greedy.
Underscore the underscore underscore. What a Koopy movie gonna. If anybody's gotta go get snacks or nap and shit, or also shit, do that. You are free. I will not keep you. I have no intro. We're just here. We're playing this. It's very cute. I'm a chicken. Hi. Blah, 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 blah. Behold! I'm chicken, play game. Yep. Game, we doodle. Fuck it. I gotta go to bed. Good night, Nausea! Have a good bed, okay? It's snuggly. I fucking love sleeping. God, I'm so good at sleeping. Oh. Oh, look at that! Cool. Megamook, how be? What you doing? Tell me, tell me, tell me. Also, you're free to go too if you want. Ta-da! I release you from your bondage of feeling like you have to be when you don't. Bam! Ew. Fear and Hunger 2 was good until I got a little loopy tired. Aw, man! That game's hard. Good job, though! But yeah, go to bed. Get your ass bed. Jimmy, how are you? I've seen you. Places. Oh my god! Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm just gonna wait and get my day started now that you mentioned it. I'll try and be back though. Asha, do not worry about it. Oh my god. I'm really good at lurking. So, like, if all you can do is lurk and not chat, don't worry about it, because goddamn, I'm usually just lurking. I usually don't chat, because it's like I'm doing stuff. Go forth. Go forth onto the world. Be free. Oh my god, are those little UFOs? I love them. Sorry. I felt it in my soul. The hubris! Do it again. Oh my god, we're so high up. That's crazy. Hey, Meepy, watching Super Comfy from bed? Oh my god. That's so cool. Whoa, whoa! Ah, that's so cool, wow! Rah! Oh, I gotta come back around, maybe? Woo! That was too fast. Great chatting hangout, yeah. Yeah, do your thing. I have to go that way. Whoa. My brain is large! Except for right now. Don't worry about it. That's dumb. That's dumb because it happened to me. Hell yeah, I love dog points. Can I get up there? Is there anything up there? Oh, I see. There's an X. If you would have activated it, you would have locked yourself out to the goodies. But what the hell? There's nothing over. Oh my god, the desire to take a leap of faith is great. Box? Yes. Oh, I wish there was something cool up there because I got on there really good. Oh, that doesn't look cool. Oh, it in fact was not cool. Okay. What the hell? I got back! Flargle! What the hell? I tried. Startled chicken. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no! No, no! Ooh, this is... This is hard. Oh! Heck. Where's the last checkpoint? What's a padlova? What is that? Food on top? That sounds good. Why do I keep doing that? Fuck you. Oh, it was so flaccid. Got all the bits? I think so. Oh, thank you, Georgie! Every bits, yeah. Hey. Good job! Hands are sweaty. Knees weak, arms good. Hold on. Ugh. So, what are y'all's plans for this Tuesday? I have to do a raid at 11. Iga, have you seen this? It's so cute. 100% itch. These games, I absolutely love 100%. They're, like, it's fun. It feels good to do. Doing on Tuesday? Hands are sweaty, I'm saying. Got metal dogs, it's good. Ooh, okay. I still today off, so I'm gonna catch up with some household stuff. Good idea. Need to shop and probably cook. Okay. What do you think you'll make? I've got, I think maybe today and tomorrow's worth of left. So I'm good for supper. I haven't unlocked the bulldog yet. Oh no, I believe in you. You can do it. What are the circles? Is that for time trials? Time trials don't care. Meh. Look at this asshole. Fuck him. What's this, though? Is it like a boss fight? Fighting. We're fighting. I was almost cool there. Pablo craves murder. He sure does. I love him. Good job, puppy. Cavern crash. Are we gonna ride in minecarts, do you think? How else do you crash a cavern if not in a minecart?
Obviously.
They're armed. Ooh, rocket. All the assets in this are super pretty. I'm exploring. Like, N64 chicken. Hello, I am 256 tries, I think. I forget. What's the number again? It's like a specific number. I went up there. Ah! It doesn't hurt me? This whole time I thought the fire would hurt me. LOL. How do I get that? Let me
two
up there.
Rhubarb slice 2/3 cup granulated rhubarb. 1 tablespoon all-purpose rhubarb. 1 teaspoon grated orange rhubarb.
Hi, Izzy!
2 tablespoons rhubarb on fire. 1 large rhubarb. 1 cross-bore.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Electromagnetic imaging rhubarb. 2 tablespoons rhubarb juice.
Oh, whatever. Maybe I'll come at it. Oh, sure do. Ah! Love the button redeem. He worked so hard on that. Well, I mean, he did the animation part, but Button did the little part with the little portal bit. He's very excited. Thank you again, Higa. You surprised him so much. He's like, how long did you know I was in here? I was like, literally 5 minutes before I told you to watch it. Got too jumpy. Alright, one of you fuckers better drop me some health. Alright, that was not what I wanted. Ooh. Under button falling. Yes. Shit. I hacked up. Might as well just abandon the level here. Some of the back rooms are aperture science. Of aperture, I can do this. Rex, you ought to give the older game called Clash at Demon Head a shot. Okay. But just doing his daily stuff and redeem snatches. Yeah, and then he comes back. He's like at work and then he gets portaled to do that for a bit and then gets portaled back. Uh-oh. Oh! Maybe all I missed up there was many. Which I still need anyway.
2 cups rhubarb, sliced. 2/3 cup granulated rhubarb. 1 tablespoon all-purpose rhubarb. 1 teaspoon
grated orange
rhubarb. 3 tablespoons rhubarb on fire. 1 large rhubarb. 1 prof. 4 whole electromagnetic.
I said to have the whole
2 tablespoons rhubarb.
The whole thing in there, the whole recipe. He's like, no, I just want the rhubarb. I'm like, okay. Too smart. They animated show called Rhubarb about a cute dog. Really? Does anybody remember What a Mess? I feel like I'm the only one. That makes me feel sad. It was like on either like before or after Rupert on YTV. Shut up, you remember Eureka's Castle. I do not know that one. Ah, shit! Jumped right into it. God damn you piece of shit. Cause you a little baby. Older I am! I think I'm older than you. Nuh-uh, I'm pretty sure I'm I think I am though. I had somebody, it was an adorable interaction I had with somebody who's like now like a really good friend. When they first started talking to me, they're like, hey, I just have a question. Are you a minor? And I'm like, sweetie, I'm pretty sure I'm older than you. How old is you then? Don't worry about it. Old. Internet old. Basically hag age. Fuck ass. What that? I want that. Rex is at least. No, hey, you can't be saying that or the auto mods will ban you. It won't be me. Lex discovered anime. I sure did. I remember watching Astro Boy on our TV you had to turn the dials for. Let me up there, you stupid bitch! Oh my god, please? Listen, you little shit. Alright, I'm jumping at the wrong time. Oh right, sorry, what? Why? I'm going to die. Try the one on the left? Oh, maybe. That's a good idea. Do you ever go to Toys R Us to compete in the very special Pokemon card tournaments? We don't have Toys R Us in Canada, Volner. You ever get a full set of gold Pokemon cards from Burger King?
No.
We couldn't really afford her. So close. Yeah. Aha! And then I immediately die and have to do it again anyway. No! I was kidding!
Oh my god.
And fucking over. Oh, this screen is dark for me now, much like my soul. These fucking spikes. Please? What a terrible day for rain! It's okay, we'll get it. I'll get it first try, watch. I'ma get it! It's possible! We know this! I didn't even find the Rejoice Redeem! You know, I should replace the SpongeBob Woohoo with the Rejoice from fucking Sassano in 14. Because I love him. Please. Put my hands over them. Oh my god. That's bullshit! You little bitch. I had it. Please, God. There's no minecarts, there's only pain in this level. Okay, that's... You have to do it like near the middle, I think. Yeah. Okay, listen here, you little shit. I'm trying! Oh my god! Okay. Yes. I have beef. Thank you. Okay, that didn't work. Probably GRAPPLEDOG! This sucks, we were struggling. I got this a minute ago and then I died and I gotta do it again and I'm very sad about it. Okay, that sends me into the wall. Please? Yeah, there's a secret inside. Ha ha! It's shit!
And there was much rejoicing.
I just about killed myself again. I'm suffering. Fulcrums. What's a fulcrum? Dude. Fucking weeping. Oh my god! How could this happen to me? I made a mistake! I'm fucking pissing and shitting right now. Oh, my eyes are burning. Oh my god. Please don't get the rope. We love you, bro. Fucking try to grapple myself into doom. You have to leave purples and enjoy that. No! No! We're gonna win! I think I am some kind of coward. Ah! Alright, listen here. Fuck off. Fat Cock Gaming on. Oh my god, please go. Don't. Hi, Satan Vera. Oh my god!
Damn, I can't believe you're choking this hard.
I know! Either. Oh my god! That was bullshit! I just wanted to get the box and get the number 3! Why would you do that? I just want out of this fucking hellhole! Okay. Let me out. Checkpoint? Heck point. Yeah, we got it. We got a checkpoint.
That's gonna slide right by the center.
And there was much rejoicing.
Now we just go swim. Save. It looks. I think it auto saves. There's a thing up there. I see it. I say I know it hype people up. Very good. Compensation for the emotional damage. Oh my god, please don't. Okay, that works, that works! Are you cereal right now? We are free! What do you mean I didn't get enough money? It's okay, you get a pit anyway. Hi, honey! Oh my god, we just went through it! I'll get the money later. Be here for a few minutes. Okay.
And there was much rejoicing.
I'll get it off screen. Oh, that was a fucking trial and tribulation. I think I deserve, like, a hot chocolate after stream. Race to the finish, okay. Who am I racing? this time. We turned into a little smoking man! Listen here, you little shit. Uh-oh. Okay, there don't seem to be lives in this. You just start over. Ah! Oh. I was too lengthsome. Bugs me how hard grapple mechanics are to code. Why is there a late lewd game maker? I feel like it would be hard. Do you make lewd games? Cause I have an interest in those. I do. What kind of lewd game requires grappling? Vestox. Clearly, you have no imagination, my friend. Well, I got one lewd game safe enough for Twitch. Oh, it's okay. I wasn't gonna play them on Twitch. Did you guys know I 100%ed Flipwitch 3 days after it came? I'm very proud of myself. Coward? I just don't feel like it. I'm not a coward. Oops. Ah! Flipwitch is surprising. It's so good. And the gameplay is fun. A lot of stuff, distributor put out. It's actually like the gameplay's really good and so are the animations and great. I've got 3 or 4 of their games and I've eaten like at least 3 of them now. Pomodoro level pixel art. It's really pretty. Ah! Oh my god! Do you guys think I get in trouble for playing Moiro on stream? I feel like the answer is yes. The only entry video used free assets for the background. Nice. Ever heard of it? So it's this one. And it's like Etrian Odyssey first person dungeon, right? And you get monster girls on your team by rubbing them and also fighting them and making their clothes come off so that they become weak enough for you to rub upon them. But it's actually the gameplay is actually really neat and there's a lot of neat mechanics. But they're like behind the guise of like you change the girls different underwear to change their jobs and their different moe traits are what gets you different combo points with your party makeup. It's very silly. Isn't that just Galgun but turn-based? Sorta. I do have Galgun too. Yeah, you rub upon them and you click on the places on them that they like to rub and then you get more points. Want to make a loot RPG where you unlock different classes? Different play with your partner? That sounds rad. I'm struggling with this. RPGs are beyond me. Mood. I tried to make a chicken RPG once. I did not get far. Thank you. Da-da-da! Etrian Odyssey. Ah! Fucking goddamn it! Etrian Odyssey, Three? Yeah. Was on sale recently and I thought about grabbing it. Because I know they're not gonna make another Untold series because that would make me too happy. Bessa, this is hard. Can you play for me? Frexy, have you ever been bored of your 40 Switch games? Check what you can re-download. Nezu. So, here's all the ones I have archived. And... predestined my hands with Cheetos, but this is a Pikachu controller! And here's the 188 games I don't have installed. So, it's not 40. It's worse. Just like me, for real, for real. I have a problem. Any interest in cosplay seeing Vampire Survivor clone? Actually, you know what? I've learned that I am not actually a big fan of Vampire Survivor. I have, Misery... Misery and Something Survivors, which is like another hentai one. And I'm just like, you know what? I don't care. Stop buying games and never playing Vestox! Mind your business. Yeah, I told you I had Galgun. Got Galgun and Gal Guardians. I beat maybe 10 of these. Shut up. Pop, pop. Glasses DLC best purchase. Oh, cool. All that money could have been spent on me instead. That's true, Vestox. I'm so sorry I did this. Help! We're not even past the T's. There, now we are free. Didn't even unhealthy. What the fuck? Leave me alone! I already spent a bit on the sale, Nezu. I'm good. How do you spend so much on Switch games? I wait for deep sales. Working hard on art commissions. Yeah, and making people models. Also crying. And also when I get sad, I treat myself. I get sad a fucking lot. It's a problem. Thought of mine is like if he's trying to man at the convention to attack the MCs because she win the cosplay club. That's cute. That's out of the ordinary. That's tried and true bit. I play it. Hell yeah. I can do this. I believe in myself. That was stupid! Excuse me! I commissioned a model for a game idea. I don't trust myself seeing learned to make it. Wait, but you wouldn't have to... I make the model, and then you put it in Unity. I do not understand the statement. Oh, fucking goddamn it, ass tits! Free me from this hell! Oh my god. I'm upset. I was like, I did it! Oh my god, why? I'm crying. Oh. Abloned. Poor man. I've never played an Octodad game. Bulner! We gotta do your golf game. Oh god. What the fuck? It really is Ziryu. Also, I'm fucking struggling. On fire! Why guy weenie? I am a weenie! Okay, listen here. We have 7 minutes. I think I can do it. I believe in myself. Okay. Okay. I no longer believe. Ah! I'm down to buy another switch. Fuck off, Nesmith. No! I can't. Besides, I can't coerce people to exchange art for Switch games. I can only do that with Steam. Oh my god, please. Screen tearing is annoying. I'm sorry. We know it exists and I don't know how to fix it right now. Game really need a double jump. Maybe you unlock it later. If Sierra was still here, she could tell us. Ah! Aren't Switch game codes a thing? I don't know. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Also, actually, Vestox, to answer your question, the money that I get from Twitch, I put $50 from it into the Nintendo wallet every time, and then I cry as I make some purchasing decisions. I hope you're claiming your purchases as tax write-offs. No. Oh, wait. What purchases? What? Why would my purchases be tax write-offs? Basically, you earned it, so your money. Yeah. You're legitimate. This is not a business. This is a hobby. I am not evading taxes. earn money from streaming? Yes. That's not a business, though. Victory, that's people being screech. Nice to me. You know what I mean, Jellybean? I feel like making just enough money to not even make enough in the week is not job. We grappling, Guja! Guja, I'm suffering. Monetizing your hobby is a quick way to not enjoy it anymore.
Right.
I'm not going for the big leagues. I just want to have fun.
These Ikes gifted Guja subscription. These Ikes gifted
thank you for gifting Guja.
They have given 84 gift subs in the channel.
You know, you can make before taxes in the UK is a lot. Ah. They started over here taxing hell or something. You make still tax. You still yeah, I'm not interested in I'll pay whatever. Oh, my hands are so fucking sweaty. I probably shouldn't have started this level. Guja, how you feeling today? I liked your stream yesterday, though. As I said, I was just lurking. Was it gamer hands? I was gaming too hard. Hard yesterday, I'm like, oh, sweetie. Do you have any tea that you like? I can't find any tea that I... Fuck off, you little fucking... Take it easy. You know, stay like cozy and drink some warm drinks. All that good stuff. Fuck! Really like this OST, it is good. I have to no speak? That sounds good. Uh-oh. Almost better. I believe you. Oh no! I forgot about my grapple somehow. Guja, you missed us repeatedly failing horribly. It was hilarious, but also very sad. He is the grab. He is indeed. Bruh. Guja, when they talk with little bork borks. It's really cute. It's really like soup again. I have some really nice veggie soup I made. Should I go down left? Because that kind of looks like a way. Oh. What was he saying? I think I was talking about soup. Fuck you. Veggie soup is yum.
Yeah.
You seem like you have some good soup recipes. I do! Would you like my recipe for egg drop soup? It's easy as shit. It's like, and it's like really filling and like makes you feel good. The one day I was having a bad day and I made that soup and then I ate it and then I cried. Because it was good, not because I was sad. Okay. Bad at converting the current direction into swing. That makes sense! I feel like that would be hard as fuck. I want that! Never taught us my math in school. I never learned big math. Don't actually know what trigonometry or anything is. I was in remedial math all through high school. Like, I don't... numbers don't... I don't get it. Get it. Oh, what a foolish idea. Pretty much. Ah! Dude, come on. No, fuck off. I hate you. No. What if Pablo's friends in the game is actually GRAPPLEDOG? Maybe. Pablo! How do I up? Oh. My foot is asleep. Oh my god, this level is fucking long. I was like, yeah, we'll have time. Hi, you fool! I was behind you the whole time! Vinny had a bug where enemies could juggle the MC endlessly. Oh god! Must become ball. Ah, you call bullshit! I love the- ah! No! Why would you do that?
Why would you do-
I don't want health back that much. Money down there, I need it.
No, why did I do that?
Hold on. I hate you. Why are you such a bitch? I'm going to leave you up there, single dollar. How many fruits can eat one dog? We will never know. Oh god. upward momentum. If that one fruit is all I need at the end, I'm going to yell really loud. Where are we going? Oh! He shooted me off into the abyss! I have my upward momentum? Thank you! Got an up dog. What is up dog? There's no music. Uh-oh. Hello again. You're smaller than I remember. No, I finally found you. Hello, you made it all the way here. You're looking a lot less dead than I expected. No thanks to you. You tricked me and almost blew me up. Oh yeah, that was fun. Whatever, I'm here. I'm gonna stop you getting the cosmic gadgets. Ah, so you've been doing your research. Too busy to deal with you now, fella. How about you play with Rex instead? He's looking for a snack. Oh my god, he's cute! Oh, okay. I am the bullet. Very good. What's the Rex doing? Being a dog. Uh-oh. Bullet time! Oh my god, I think I'm too hot. I'm like woozy. You better have learned the mechanics by this point, you sorry son of a bitch. I am double it! Kill. Oh no, he's exploding! Oh. Look, a phone! Not anymore, he don't! He fucking dead! He boom. Guess what? That one coin I didn't bother to get? That's what we needed. Alright, look, little crab dudes in a beach. We'll do that next time. And this bonus level we'll do. Alright, y'all. Go raid somebody. Thank y'all for the raids and hanging out. I had fun! Oh, Grizzly! Go get Augursley. I love Augursley. Yeah, thank you for hanging out. We're gonna play Final Fantasy 1 on Thursday. Let's go get Augursley. Say something nice. Have a good day. Yeah, we're gonna have, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna go get a hot chocolate. I feel like I deserve that. Everybody go to bed. Who needs to go to bed? Serious. Bye. I'm gonna have a good day, Gucci. I feel better. Need to get out of bed. Get out of bed.